for her unique use of the arts in HIV and AIDS activism. She is a diva, constantly giving, and I'm privileged to present the Cafe Mocha Community Activist Award to Sheryl Lee Ralph.
Credit worthy.
a way of ordering your steps. And sometimes it's hard because we talk all the time about faith. But you know what walking in faith means? It means being able to close your eyes and step out there knowing it's going to be all right. And that's hard. It's hard for us to wake up sometimes, look in the mirror, and love what we see. Everything's going to go down. Like, take time for yourself. Stop. Love yourself. There is nothing wrong with that kind of selfish. I write about it in my book, that you've got to be able to look in the mirror and love what you see. You've got to be able to respect yourself. Because it has been said before, if you can't respect yourself, how in the world is anybody going to respect you? You have got to be able to, as you climb and go forward, remember to reach back. There is nothing wrong with being fabulous. And anytime anybody looks at you and says, she thinks she's all that, what they're really saying is, I know I am none of that. In life, claim who you are. Do you, because everybody else is taken. And when life brings you to your knees, and it will, pray there. Pray there. And I don't know about you, but I got an angel and a devil on my shoulder, and sometimes they both look real good. But I have learned, if you give the devil an inch, he will become a ruler. Figure out who you are. You heard it said right here, we are in some challenging times. And don't get it twisted, they are worse than you think. And when it comes to the image of women of color, pick a color, any color, okay, black. We've got work that must be done. Because quiet as it's kept, you heard it said. There's the image of a housewife, there's the image of a basketball wife that has nothing to do with who we really are. But because that's the only thing that is out there, that's who people believe we are. And we've got to figure out and decide, who are we? And who are we gonna let the world see who we really are? My name is Sheryl Lee Ralph. Yes, I'm a diva, divinely inspired, victoriously unleashed.